So I believe what I need to do is run around and find the floating bodies, ignoring these guys, because we don't really need to kill them. Ow. We're back. And we're looking for floating corpses to get some diseased skin off. It's a popular pastime amongst the Dragon Ages. On Diseased Skin Day, the annual event, the kids go out to see how many floating corpses they can flay. I almost wasn't going to do it, but then this little niggling completionist part of my brain said, Panz, quest will be in your quest log. Because they're right, the quest will be in the quest log. Found two. Which isn't bad. For the most part, the drop rates have been quite reasonable for a lot of the quests. It's just like, because there's a dude right there. All I gotta do is get it, right? And when we hit disturb the water, some other dudes will show up and they suck, right? But these guys didn't exist until this quest was ready to get. Yeah. Oh, we got two right here. I've discovered something kind of cool about the requisitions. Put your weapons away so I can fast travel. Thank you. Hey, DeHammer. Dragon Age 3 is going great. We're just tying up a lot of loose ends before we do a bit more. Which one are we doing now? Plague Elixirs, was it? Speak to the requisition lady.
This might interest you, sir.
What is it?
See for yourself, sir.
Okay, so that's the same quest we just had. It's So it's not quite repeatable yet. They eventually disappear. Because the one... It's interesting. The one we just did was called something else. Where's the other one we had? Because I had the similar thing with Hinterlands, and then I did it. And we don't have any more Hinterlands ones anymore because we did them all. Although I wonder if the... Have I fought a dragon yet? Yes.
Goodbye.
We have fought a dragon on a few occasions. One we've beaten, one we haven't. There's a high dragon in an area that is more than willing and capable to swamp us. Very efficiently as well does that one like to thwomp us. There's one in the Hinterlands as well that we haven't tried to fight that one yet. We're much lower level. We tried doing the sneaky sneaky. And it also decided it was going to fireball us. We did get one... I'm trying to think where... I can't remember the one that we fought down, but I want to say on the Storm Coast, but I don't think, might have been off on one of the island off the Storm Coast. But it wasn't a big dragon, it was more like a worm, whatever they are. Dragons you build, or if you have the Knight Enchanter set, you can 1v1. Yeah, I'm not interested in doing something like the air. People said right at the start, just roll a Knight Enchanter and you don't have to worry about playing the game. It's like, well, if that's the case, why don't I just uninstall right now? You know, I kind of want to enjoy the team composition and the gameplay. I think it's good, though, that devs put broken things in games because it gets people that don't actually want to play games to buy their product. And they can fund more games for people that actually want to play them. That was you? Yeah, nice. Barak, you are going to die, and I don't care. Barak's gonna die, I don't care. Barak's gonna die, I don't care. Floating bodies. Floating bodies. Floating corpses? Corpses. Anyway. The corpses are going to be further out. No, corpses are not going to be further out. Hey, Varric, you didn't die. Good for you. Oh man, I heard the ping. And then that split second later, I see the Blood Lotus pop up. It's like, man, got excited. I need the Blood Lotus, but I got more excited that could potentially be floating body. I told you you're gonna die, Varric. Wait, what's that? Oh, it's Varric. I saw the red skull and I'm thinking, was that a high level enemy? No, it's Varric. Got one. Okay, that's good. I need more waterways. Oh, there's another one.
Die!
One more. Just need one more body. Hey, look at you guys.
Let's
look to run away. There it is. I guess I should probably help out when we get down to the point that I need to run away. Huh. Or just stealth. We're good to go. Put weapons away so we can fast travel. Elixir requisition on the Mire. Okay. Wait, it is plague elixirs, right? That's what we're making. I mean, that's what we're making, but does that actually fill the requisition? It does. You better not ask me for more. Hang on. Okay, there's none there. Something else or not at all?
I've news, sir.
What is it?
This could help us.
I'm wondering if this will be a forever back and forth. I mean, I'm getting influence every time.
Dispatch for you.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
It is. Okay, so this one is permanently showing back up again. Wow. Okay. We just have to put that one down as let's go with bugged. Because the other zones that give you ones that are repeatable. They don't show up in the quest log. We're gonna go with we're happy with the amount of requisitioning we've done here. Because I've got one for the Hinterlands right now, but it's not in the quest log. Because it's repeatable. Completionist nightmare. Definitely. Definitely. Where do I want to go? Alright, where's my notes? Let me write some notes in here. What is this? The Fallowmire? Fallowmire. Repeatable only. Stuff. Okay, Storm Coast, I think. So it should have... I need to get that logging stand. And I think we've opened up in there. Why can't I travel? Why couldn't I travel there from there? At any rate.
Inquisitor.
Yes.
Inquisitor.
She's like, nothing. Storm Coast. Red water. Storm the Red Templar stronghold. Grab this logging stand. And we're pretty sure we think we're done here. Wait. Yeah. I need lots of elf fruit. Wouldn't mind some dwarf love as well, but you know, beggars can't be choosers. What is that? Wow, okay, I'm glad I turned around, this is cool. Man, all I wanted was some elf fruit. We end up with one of these things. maybe let Cassandra lead. You know, just in case.
Oh,
it's open. Yeah, nice. Okay. Templars? Is it because of red lyrium? There's a key there. How convenient. It is red lyrium.
I'm certain King Alistair would appreciate having them removed from Ferelden's shores.
This means we might get some of our collections completed as well. Derwin's mouth. Oh, Oh, it didn't come up as a thing. Yeah, I still need a landmark in Hinterlands. I have no idea where that is either. There it is. Landmarks of the coast complete. I assume we go in the water. Okay, we don't go in the water. Is there a mage? No, Sandra. Okay, I could do this all day, but... if it's a mage thing... is there an energize option? Unless we have to look at it in the war room. Port gives Red Templars foothold in the region. Soldiers have cleared a way to storm the port. Kind of. They've kind of cleared a way to storm it. Huh. Alternative route. Man, red limit everywhere. Red Templar shadow. These guys are gonna level soon, it's gonna be good. Gonna go deep into a cave, just have a quick look around. Have a look up there before we go into the cave. Shadow and a marksman. intense red lyrium. Do we want to be taking that? I don't know. That sounds like sounds like something we might want to leave down here.
Many of these Red Templars were good men and women once. Ashamed to see them corrupted beyond recognition.
Down into the cave.
Near another artifact. The wards are working. It should be harder for tears to form here.
Be a side cave. Hey Bonfire, how you doing? Pretty sure we don't make that jump and there's a bridge there, but we try to Lara Croft it. I wonder if Panz can do it with his Oh, close. What about you? Can you? Yeah, I'm doing really well, man.
Surprising that there are no ships. This time of year, there should be plenty.
Just, inquisitioning on some dragons. I think we go around this way. No. Settle down, fellas. Although, the way was blocked before and then we found a tunnel. Now the way is blocked again, we need to find another tunnel. The way seems to be blocked a lot. They should have better maintenance on their tunnels. Oh, here we go. How's your tree? Was it hibiscus, was it? Flowers bloomed, fell off, and died. That's the cycle of tree flowers, yeah? Get out the way, Panz.
Oh,
The watermelon has a ton of flowers. Oh yeah, they'll once watermelons decide that they're gonna fruit, they don't hold back. Are you gonna grow square watermelons? You're not gonna grow square ones? Rectangles. Ooh, pyramids. Okay, hexagon tiles. They'd have to be fairly thick, though. Still, that'd be somewhat impressive. Little hexagon tubes or something. Pizza-shaped is the way to go. Circle's boring. No, like, hexagon would be really cool, because you could grab the, especially if you hexagon them long ways, so you had long with a small hexagon on the end, because then you could stack them like that. You'd be like, oh, I feel like a watermelon now, and then you go take one off the off the bench, and it'd be like a... Yeah. Oh, no, that's a slice, though. Remember, that's a single slice. A pizza is round, though. But yeah, you could definitely slice the watermelons. That would also be cool, because then you could lay the watermelons in a especially if you got a if the thing you grew them in, you could end up like with the vines getting six in the one, and they could be like the there's a board game where you get this little Trivial Pursuit. You get the little chit that goes in the base, and you fill them up with all your pizza slices, and you win. And then you could be like, oh, I feel like I have a watermelon. You go take one out of the box. There's your pizza slice. Especially when you cut the top off. Right? That would be awesome. Then all you have to do is slice them. Because they're triangle with curves, you just have to slice it down that way. And you've got, you know, ready to go watermelon triangles. Yeah, Pop Monkey, I think you're onto something here. I mean, you'd get the end bit, like a loaf of bread that no one wants, but yeah, I'm sure you could compost that one. Wow, Varric. Varric, that's what you get for attacking the wrong target. Just straight up, you shot the wrong guy. Why would you do that? Also, this is what I'm gonna get for Cassandra being a crap tank. Carrots and peppers didn't sprout, sunflowers did. Yeah. You keep promising us all these photos, too. There seems to be a huge lack of photos.
I believe we've broken the Templar's hold here.
There may yet be stragglers, but we've dashed whatever plans they might have had.
I mean, I'm really curious to see these rainbow carrots. I think I've been looting all the Black Lotus, thinking I need them. Or I think it's Blood Lotus I need. You never used that word, rainbow? I'm pretty sure you said rainbow.
What do we expect to find here?
And you can link something, yeah. Wait, if you're linking a photo of someone else's rainbow carrots, I'm not interested. That's cheating. That's like saying, I bought a dog. Here's a photo of someone else's dog, so you know what I got. It's like, no, that's not what you got. That's what someone else got. You can share a photo of the dirt? Well, no, like... The hibiscus would have been nice while it was on the tree. So these guys know this is called Dragon Island. I wonder how they knew that. This means we're about to get bent over. Hey, Varric, grease up, buddy. Things are about to get a little uncomfortable. Does the colour change in the on the rainbow when you cook the carrots? I'd like to think it would start to blend a bit better, you know.
This area must be rife with smugglers.
Stay alert.
Dragonlings. Okay, they're in level 11. That's not too bad.
The beast's territory now.
You get an image in Discord? Ooh. Oh, isn't that cute? Thank you. Hey, Bonfire, I was thinking yesterday we should do a game jam as a community. What do you think? Like, not one where we compete against each other and provide games, like one where we sign up to someone else's game jam. And over the course of the whatever time period, people can drop into the stream and give me bad suggestions. As opposed to the tournament games? Well, no, no, the tournament of games, I play games that you guys vote on. A game jam is when you make a game in a short time period. Usually a very small game. I see it. Seeing it could be a way of getting my game dev stream fix out of the way. I might actually get something done because I'd be sort of... The directive would be for whatever we sign up for would be to get something done. We're gonna go get massacred. I mean, may as well try. We're here, but it is going to be a whitewash. Like, it's and it's what's free labor. I'm not averse to free labor. If I don't get any, I don't care. But if someone wants to say, here, I drew this picture, but I secretly just downloaded it from the internet, I'd probably do some research and be like, no, you didn't. And then they'd be like, but, and then that'd be it. Oh, that his name is Vin Soma. That's generally what happens in the game jams. You sign up if you either do it all yourself or you sign up and say, allocate me a group. And everyone pitches in. And the games are like super small. You'd never actually make them, indeed. Well, I mean, you probably could turn them into games. You run in there, we'll follow. Promise. Dead. He has a lot of electricity. I don't think it matters. He's just running through the trees, destroying them. Man, she's dead. We did sub damage. We kind of knew this probably wasn't going to work, but you know, it's dragons. I think what's his face is gonna go up. I think he barriered nothing. Varric's dead. I love it. Hey, we're still alive. If you want to stay alive, you know, no one would complain. We might come play with the dragons later. Awesome. What was this place called? The Storm Coast. I think we're done on the Storm Coast now. No, we got dragon. Okay, so Hinterlands has a dragon. Storm Coast has a dragon on the West Island. Valomire's got a repeatable only. Oh, what's at the Forbidden Oasis? I'm going to go there and do the spider acquisition, and we've also got the need shards. Okay, so let's go to the Forbidden Oasis. We're just sort of zone hopping while we get rid of the easier stuff to do, and then head into the hardest, the medium stuff. I don't want to say the harder stuff, really. Oh wait, back. I was there. Dragon's cool though.
Inquisitor.
Mining equipment. Okay, so mining equipment is, looks like it's a repeatable quest, which means it's not here. Okay, so it's not showing. The Forbidden Oasis, we've only got the two, the shard quests. Let me put this in my notes. Two shard quests. Crestwood. Okay, what do we have in Crestwood? The survey. Oh, we need iron. There's heaps of iron in somewhere else. Huh. And I'm really hoping that doesn't become a repeatable. We can find it in Haven. Oh, we can get some in Crestwood. Okay. If that's the only thing to do, then I kind of want to get it done. All right, Crestwood, where are you? I was iron in Crestwood. Where would I be? I'm going to go here. Along there. No. Three iron. Thank you. So here could be good. If we can... Can we get up? No. No Skyrim horse. Is there only the two camps? That's a logging stand we can go get as well, which we need to go get then. Oh, we can... No, we can go there. What was that previous map where I didn't check any of those? No, I did. We did get one of those. Alright, so that's that one. That'd be good too. That way if we get to a point where we need more stuff. Actually buy and sell while we're here.
We won't forget the Inquisition help when no one else would.
Game just crashed. Wow. Bit of rough trot with the old stream tonight. Internet down, game crash. Dragon's eating me. At least I've got tea. At least it saved it in Crestwood.
We won't forget the Inquisition help from no one else would, I promise.
Man, we still got a lot of stuff. Oh, what? Oh, let's go. Save. Okay, we're pretty good to getting a better garden. Pretty close to getting a better garden. I think we're almost done getting the other... I think Cullen might also be ready to... He should be ready to head out to Deep Roads and do some of those things. So we definitely want to do that after we get the Elf Root.
and be forgiven.
There's like no iron here. Okay, finds iron immediately. There's like no iron here around the corner. Too smart for that. Oh. Yeah, so there's the Hinterlands Dragstone survey. We're not doing that one though. Gotta make sure we fulfill the correct one. One more elf root. Doesn't, I don't think it's just got the drop of if we do the correct requisition, because there's a few of them that could use this iron. Where are we? We're in Crestwood. Obsidian survey in Crestwood.
Inquisitor.
No, you be quiet. No Crestwood quest done.
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
Druffalo hide and embryo, we've got that. A well-stocked camp. Uh-oh. Means we need more iron for that. Hey, Tim Nuss. How you doing, buddy? Narrator, it wasn't worthwhile. Why would you say that?
This might interest you, sir.
What is it?
This could help us.
Man, we need even more iron. Okay. Dragon Age Inquisition. Best place for iron. Lands Witchwood, apparently the best one. All right. So missing a location in Hinterlands. It's like there. Oh, it could be up in here, actually. Let's go with around here. Apparently vendors can have it. I'm okay with buying the materials.
Enter report, sir.
Oh, it was the rest one. Okay. Can Morgan Freeman be the narrator, Timnos? I just missed my friend. What do you mean you don't know? Is she supposed to be in charge of this stuff? The artifact all of a sudden. Where did that shot come from, dude? I'm just walking around in the middle of nowhere looking for iron and you're like, we're near another artifact. These nice fellows will have some iron on them.
Venatori. Corypheus has sent his mages here for something.
Griffiths is a jerk. Zero iron. I'm trying to think. There was somewhere I was at and I was looking at all the iron. And I'm like, I don't need that. I've got enough. That is not accurate anymore. That's the Dalish one as well, which means I'm going to need 15. Oh, we just got 3 then. More of these multiple mobs. Not Trakestone though. Iron. 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 Cave is like Drake Stone. Iron. Drake Stone. Thank you. Alright, well, if I can remember, which is not gonna happen, if we need Drakestone, this is the place to come. I think we might have to settle with what we've got, which I think is just enough. Exactly enough. Oh, there's a chest up there. Look, some little idiots just left a single thing, a huge... Is that more Drakestone? I can't get because it's under the other boulder. That should definitely be enough now. Well, if the game's just going to give me some more, I'll take it. It's also this fade touched iron. I'll keep looting until it stops pinging. Right, stop pinging. Okay. We're going Crestwood first.
Inquisitor.
No. Caravan. 5 plaid weave. Plaid weave. 10 iron. Okay, what's the next one?
Dispatch for you.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
Truth requisition. Druffalo hide and Emrium. I'm the requisitionist.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
Longbow requisition. Druffalo hide and iron. Well, hang on. I need that iron. Okay, at least they can defend themselves better. I just got another one.
Dispatch for you.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
What do we get? Another truth requisition? Okay. I have a feeling we're in a we might be on repeatables only now. We're not given any more iron.
I've news.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
What is it? It's another truth requisition. I think this is like ever repeatable now. It's like Inquisition longbows, yep. So the upside is, I think we've, I think we have exhausted these now. The downside is, I'm missing iron for my well-stocked camp that I need to give to the whatchamacallits, the Dalish. Hey Methos, how you doing, man? Pulse of Embryum. Let's go somewhere else. I think we can go down the storm coast for irons. This one is looking to be a repeatable. We've handed that in a couple times now. I think I'm okay marking that one in the notes. Crestwood is repeatable only. Was there a dragon in Crestwood? I didn't think so, was there? Western Approach? I don't have anything in the Western Approach. Although there's a couple of areas we haven't been to. So we'll probably head back to those, I guess. Okay, where are we going? World map. Yeah, well, Storm Coast. Proletariat elves, rise up against your oppressors. And then succumb to your new oppressors.